am Jennifer Weigel in the Chicago Tribune Newsroom, joined with Amy Dickinson, who's answering your questions. You ready?
I'm ready.
Dear Amy, my boyfriend has made several jokes about moving somewhere together. He's a great man, but he's not financially stable. My friends tell me life is all about risk and that I should live a little. The fear of going into debt or tapping into my savings scares me, but I also don't want to lose him. What do I do?
Date him from a distance. Like, you know, this and this woman describes, she's extremely prudent. She's very, very smart. As she said in her letter, she's not in debt. She's been so, so careful. Mm-hmm. And she's with someone who's learning, but he's not there yet. Mm-hmm. So that's what dating is all about.
You don't need to move in with a guy who's not financially stable.
Yeah, and okay. Her friend's going like, oh, it's all about risk. Live a little. Well, living a little, yeah, definitely. Date, live a little, have fun. But you don't move in with someone who can't manage his own life. Like, that's not a good idea.
And if you're worried about losing somebody just because that's a deal breaker of moving in, then that's probably not the somebody for you long term.
No, and you know what's nice about dating? Dating, like, you get to enjoy all of the rewards of living a little, but you don't wake up with like a financial hangover.
You don't have to do their laundry. Okay. People want to find you, how do they do that?
You can email me at askamy@tribune.com.
And be sure to follow us on Twitter @TribVideo.